Welcome. We will begin our program shortly. Throughout the celebration, we encourage you to share your excitement and engage with us by commenting using the live chat feature. To kick things off, please tell us why you are CTU proud. Welcome. We will begin our program shortly. Throughout the celebration, we encourage you to share your excitement and engage with us by commenting using the live chat feature. To kick things off, please tell us why you are CTU proud. Welcome. We will begin our program shortly. Throughout the celebration, we encourage you to share your excitement and engage with us by commenting using the live chat feature. To kick things off, please tell us why you are CTU proud. Thank you. graduates of the class of 2020, family and friends, we welcome you to our hashtag CTU grad celebration. Although we cannot gather in person, we are grateful you are here and we appreciate the opportunity to share this time together virtually today. We will begin with the national anthem, performed by 2020 CTU graduate Dara Paris.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming. And the rockets red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled
And now, a word from your university president, Andrew H. Hurst.
Good morning, CTU graduates. Across the globe, we have experienced some of the most unprecedented events of our lifetime. And no one could have predicted how our daily lives would be impacted in so many different ways. Despite the current challenges, each of you has persevered, and I know you will continue the charge ahead. The CTU community has shown remarkable resilience during these trying times. As graduates, your determination and strength have helped you achieve your degree, and now they will take you into the next steps of your life. Although we're unable to come together in person to commemorate your graduation, today we are united virtually to acknowledge your accomplishments. I am honored to recognize CTU's class of 2020 with over 6,400 graduates from all 50 states, ranging in age from 15 to 83 years young. Each of you is a beacon of light during these challenging times. Despite adversity and struggle you may have faced, you emerged a stronger version of yourself. You have fought to overcome, and here you are today, a college graduate. Be proud of what you have done and how far you have come. Never forget the sacrifices you made or the people who helped you along the way. You are proof that staying the course and persisting can lead to great things. Now it's your turn to be a light to others. Encourage those who are struggling to go after their dreams. Share your educational experience with friends, family members, and colleagues. Be a mentor and inspire others to become the best version of themselves. As you enter your next phase in life, stay focused and continue to persevere. Remember your journey at Colorado Technical University and reflect on how much you've grown. Keep pursuing your goals and never give up. Congratulations, class of 2020. Remember, you are CTU strong.
We welcome Dr. Connie Johnson, Provost and Chief Academic Officer.
Greetings, class of 2020.
It is my sincere honor to address you on this monumental occasion. The circumstances in which we are gathering are different than we initially envisioned, yet the admiration we have for you and your accomplishments remains unchanged. While we cannot be together in person today, please know that you are not alone, as members of your CTU family, including your faculty, are holding you in our hearts. Hearts that are bursting with pride for your resilience and your relentless determination to succeed. Your individual journey has no doubt included challenges along the way. You have been met with unexpected forks in the road or unyielding schedules, including work and family and other obligations that perhaps you did not anticipate. Recently, you may have wondered, how are you going to continue with the events and changes that are happening in your world and the world at large? At times, these challenges may have threatened your plans, but you persevered. You were steadfast in your determination to reach your goals. Your timeline may have altered, but not your resolve. Which brings us to today. Today is dedicated to celebrating all that you have accomplished. You've proven to all who know you, and most importantly to yourself, you can accomplish anything you set your mind to. With this knowledge, we know that you will go forth and continue to set goals for yourself and surpass these goals and find new mountains to climb.
Next, welcome Ilona Shaw, who is graduating with a Bachelor of Science in Business. Ilona will share her personal journey and lessons learned. We also want to hear about your personal journey in the live chat.
Ralph Waldo Emerson once wrote, "What lies behind us and what lies in front of us pales in comparison to what lies within us." Today, let us remember what lies behind each one of us is not only comprised of the recent events, but more importantly, by the lifelong personal journey, a journey that ultimately not only defined by your past, but also charted the course of your future, a journey that no doubt filled with a multitude of ups and downs, joys and sorrows, challenges and opportunities. What lies in front of us is guaranteed to bring more of the same. Now you have a choice to make. Will you continue to survive, strive, and conquer against all the odds, no matter what life throws at you? While it may seem easy to consider this as your greatest accomplishment, I implore you to remember that what lies within you and keep going, keep pushing, and keep achieving. I, Ilona Shaw, am a single mother, an immigrant, and a direct descendant of Armenian genocide survivor. My graduation from the CTU is significant to me because I, like many of you, have fought and conquered many personal battles to get here, and I know what lies within me is a strength, determination, and endurance, the qualities that we all share. It is my sincere hope that as I relay some of my triumphs that form me who I am, that you will reflect on your own and celebrate the perseverance that brought you. I was born with a poor circulation in my legs, and I was instructed not to exert my physically. As I grew up, I was determined not to let this diagnosis interfere with my goals. And today I'm pleased to report that I have successfully completed both marathon and triathlon. And do you know that my self-confidence and the self-worth were tested big time? When my own relatives mocked me and called me ugly, since I did not resemble them at all. But again, determination not to let opinion of others shape my opinion of myself, I entered the beauty pageant and was selected as Miss Ultimate People's Winner. And this honor led me having a personal bodyguard, a driver, and even access to the personal jet. I was turned down from the Eastern European universities because of my Russian last name, but later was able to study abroad on a full scholarship, an experience that shaped the person I am today. And the war in my country took nearly everything from me, but could not crush my spirit and my resolve. And I know what lies within me has empowered me to obtain my bachelor's degree and has ignited a deep desire to pursue my master's. After that, I will go all the way to get my PhD and become Dr. Ilona Shaw. If I've learned anything throughout my life, that there is no secret formula to achieve success, but it does require a deep-seated passion, a burning desire to survive and strive for what rings true to the person you are. Congratulations, class of 2020. May the trials always lead to opportunities, and may you constantly embrace the strength that lies within you, knowing that it brought you to today and will propel you throughout your future.
Graduates, your CTU family congratulates you. Your faculty and support teams could not be more proud of your accomplishments.
All of us here in the College of Security Studies, congratulations on your graduation. You did it!
Yay! Congratulations!
Congratulations, grads, you did it.
In the midst of a very difficult year, you can say that even a worldwide pandemic couldn't stop you from obtaining your goals.
You have proven you can take any dream and make it a reality.
Congratulations, CTU graduates.
Congratulations. You have made it.
Be proud of what you've accomplished. You are our future in healthcare in these unprecedented times. Thank you.
We can't wait to see what the future holds. This is just the beginning.
And I hope that CTU remains part of that future.
Congratulations to you, class of 2020.
Congratulations.
Congratulations,
class of 2020.
Congratulations.
Now go out and do good work and know that we at CTU are proud of you.
We are.
CTU strong.
CTU strong.
Si se puede.
CTU strong.
This concludes our program. Visit bit.ly/CTU grad celebration to download a copy of the 2020 official program and to view all graduate and congratulatory photo and video submissions. We encourage you to use these final moments to thank your supporters using the chat function. Again, congratulations, class of 2020. We wish you and your loved ones health, happiness, and many future successes.